Hello everybody. Today I will be teaching y'all how to play the song Thinking Out Loud by Ed Sheeran. So the chords we're going to need are not E. Okay, so we're gonna need D. Left hand is D and A. Right hand D, F sharp, A. B minor. So we have left hand is B and F sharp. Right hand is B, D, F sharp. G. Left hand, G and D. Right hand, G, B, D. Left hand, A and E, right hand, A, C sharp, E. Okay, and then we're also gonna need a E minor. Left hand, E and B, right hand, E, G, B. So, this first part is gonna go like this. Probably have to actually get the chords right. Or the chord progression, I should say. Now what I did there was an, so we have, instead of A, C sharp, E, we have a B, C sharp, E. Okay, now what we're gonna do is the, so for the pattern, we're gonna go, they used to before, and your kids sweep me off of your feet. All I'm doing there is basically playing each chord once, but you can play it this way. Okay, now what I'm doing there is both hands together and then right. When you listen what like they used to before, and I kiss me off of your feet. We change to E minor. People fall in love. Alright, so for this part, we're gonna go. So left and right together. So together, right, left, together. Okay? People fall in love in mysterious ways. Alright, so there we go. E minor. So there, what we did, or well, what I did, is we're gonna stay on it. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Or you can kind of start it out 1, 2, 3, and progressively get louder. And then, like on the fifth, you're just gonna take your foot off the pedal. So now for the chorus. Take me to Lebanon. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Place your hand on my beating heart. Thinking out loud, baby. Alright, now this part is going to be a little bit tricky, so please. So we have B minor, D, G, D, G, A, D. Yeah. So that part took me forever to figure it out. I had to like listen to a tutorial like 3 or 4 times just to get it. Now what we're doing, we're not even holding down the pedal for this. Okay. So the pedal is not going to be held down for this part. Because it's so switch. Like, it's... If I can talk right. It's so quick of a switch. So you're just... 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. And then on the last D, you can just go... So the last time that pattern, B minor to D to, let's see. So we have B minor to D to G to D to G to A. the G. Now that repeats three times at the end. And then on the last D, you can do something like this. To give it a little more flair, so to speak. Basically all you're doing is, so we have D, F sharp A, then D, then octave D. Or you can just do an octave arpeggio. Basically D, F sharp A, and then D on top. Hope you all enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment below, and don't forget to hit that bell for notifications. Until next time.